down in cars. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. But I know I had it coming. I know I can be free. All those people keep a-moving, and that's what torture is.